How did we give the state this kind of...
Donald Trump and the MAGA Republicans.
I've never seen anything like it. It may be the Russia other people grew up in, but not my America.
FBI warrant, come to the door now!
There's a heavy banging at my door. Open up! It's 15 marked units on my property. I got SWAT in the back of my house.
It took a battering ram to my door.
6 a.m., I hear boom, boom, boom.
And hear about 6 to 8 military-style soldiers,
with the tallest one of them pointing an automatic rifle at my head.
FBI, we have an arrest warrant!
Shock you out of sleep, drag you out of your house half-clothed, refuse to give you a warrant, ransack your house.
Now I'm facing 15 years in federal prison
for doing nothing other than exercising my right to free speech.
I had no reason to be attacked.
I hope that you remember Matt's name and the role you played in killing him.
Ban the Bureau. From law enforcement to domestic intelligence. Legal shackles are now off.
It used to be Islamic terrorism. That threat has kind of dissipated.
Our focus is shifting.
They're moving to domestic extremism. Really paints anybody who's right of
Donald Trump.
Google literally rewrote their news algorithm based upon what Trump was doing so that they could get this guy.
You just take out the word Russiagate and you put in COVID origins. You take out COVID origins and you put in Hunter Biden's laptop. You take that out and you put in...
These are anti-government.
We have freedom of religion and freedom of speech.
Violent extremists, and they must be dealt with. We can do anything we want.